Holy shit. Shit. Okay, time to leave. Oh, he lit the beacon, so it's... Party's over. As soon as the beacon catches fire, party's over. Because that shit... Oh my god. Oh man. Oh. Durthang Wastes. Let's see what this holds. Starting this mission will take you to a new area. Thorial deep behind enemy lines into the heart of Mordor!
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. We should leave.
Queen will be pleased to see you.
Interesting. Mrs. Queen Person. Or Miss Queen Person, I don't fucking know. Who knows if she's married?
We are here.
Where is here, exactly?
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
A fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
How fucking old is she?
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but... A great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls. And find the dwarf.
Yay, dwarves. I love dwarves. Did she actually just die from that exertion?
Stay strong, Mother.
Oh no, she just passed out.
Come.
So apparently she's like 300 years old.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there no medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
Well,
Fearhar's crawling, Talion. He found his way up half of Narco's steps.
One day he will run up them. He'll be a brave ranger of Gondor.
Or cobblesmith, or musician.
Yes, he will protect Gondor with the flute.
Yeah, you could totally protect Gondor with a flute. Shove it into Sauron's mouth.
I need to find a way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
Find the wrecked Uruk caravan. Forge Tower. Kasmak!
Mordor takes Eldar shape.
Eldar shape?
How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
Then perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
Okay, I don't need that. How about... Damn it!
After that he heard that strange sound, and he yelled at me, and threatened to cut off my tongue. He must be worried.
So many dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
Corpses?
I must locate the ghouls' tracks.
Alright. Where are these tracks you speak about in there?
There's our trail.
Oh shit. Leave me alone, Caragors. God, that noise was amazing. Oh shit. That was close. Oh shit. Okay.
This hollow bleeds with death.
Yes, that it does.
Morgoth's scar. I recognize that ghastly stench. Nightcrawlers. Belly of the beast, Stoph is my best weapon.
All right then. So I take it that
staying high will keep me out of sight.
And putting an arrow in the eye socket of whoever can see me is a good way to stay out of sight as well.
Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed.
Keep running. Oh. All right, there we go. Oh shit. How did he see me?